I was able to send the report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we build something too. With the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job roaming refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard! Come on, climb aboard. All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
Thank you.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Still, are we shoot? We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? And it's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting... The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Come again.
Women were with us.
These guys don't buy anything.
Dasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You were an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make?
If you need a weapon, come back. I'm not going anywhere.
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
You tell me, Dasha. What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with their rifle.
They always overlooked me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front lines.
Buy these!
So,
can't find them
she got
anywhere
me into this caravan.
Come on,
which
buy
seems like
some.
A mistake now.
These are select stock.
You'll find a place for yourself if we get anywhere. But me, I served them for 20 years.
Some buckshot in the gut sure makes any bandit a dull boy.
100 grams of mushrooms and a bullet a
this
day.
Is just a thing
and
for
don't
bandits.
Let me stay,
bye.
Saying it's a disgrace to the motherland. So, I choose treason over hunger. Go, who'd ever need me?
So I left, because the war is approaching, and our station's right in the way.
Thank you.
please! I can't take it anymore! Thanks, man! Untie me now! Come on! Thanks! Thanks, man! I thought I was done for! They took everyone still alive! The kids! The women! I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through! If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there. I'll just rest here for now.
Some shit happened. Let me know, okay?
Fuck! They are surely taking their time!
Good guy!
He's dead! Attention! Enemy close!
So, where could he go?
Not here. Oh, just you wait.
The boss said if you let just one slip.
Come here, you damn stalker! Go into them. We got to go! Shoot!
Tell me the tale later. Right now we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.